A UK school, Cottesmore School in West Sussex, has appointed an AI robot, Abigail Bailey, as co-headteacher alongside Tom Rogerson. This marks a pioneering move in education. Abigail provides guidance on various topics, including support for students, teachers, and children with special needs. Rogerson believes having a well-trained AI to assist in decision-making is reassuring and calming. Are robots going to take over more and more now? Share your thoughts in the comments below.